Welcome to Best School Tips. In this video, I will show you how to transfer data from Android to iPhone. So this is my iPhone device and Android device. In this video, I will explain how to transfer all your Android phone data to iPhone using the same Wi-Fi network. So first of all, make sure reset or format your iPhone device. So here I will show how to reset your Apple. So go to settings on your iPhone. Scroll down, tap on a journal on your phone, scroll down again. Here at the bottom end, you can find transfer or reset iPhone option. Tap on it on your device. Tap on erase all content and settings at the end. Now here you can see erase this iPhone. Erasing will remove your personal data, so iPhone can be safely read in or given away. So tap on a continue to remove or erase the iPhone data on your device. Tap on erase iPhone on your phone. Now tap on it. Now enter the passcode. So here we enter the passcode to format iPhone on my device. Now here you can see the process. Make sure format your iPhone, otherwise you can't transfer the data. Now wait until complete format your iPhone device. Until the format on your Android device, open the Play Store, tap on the search box and search for the Move to iOS application. Make sure install this application to your Android device. So tap on it. Here is the application Move to iOS. Install it on your Android device. After install it, tap on open. Now here you can see the Apple privacy policy. Make sure agree. Tap on continue. Here you can see the list of terms and conditions from Apple. Tap on agree. Again tap on automatically send or send data. So here we select the automatically send. Allow the app location permission. Tap on continue. Tap on while using the app. Tap on continue. Allow settings. Make sure to click on this option, go back, tap on continue. Now here you can see the connect via cable option. You can use cable or a Wi-Fi connection to transfer data from Android to iPhone. So here we use the Wi-Fi on my both device, Android or iPhone. So tap on continue with Wi-Fi. Now you can see start my iPhone device. You can see the language. So make sure this screen available on your iPhone to transfer data from Android device to iPhone device. Now swipe up to access iPhone. Now select the language. So here we select the English. Select your country or region. So we already select India. Now setting the language. Here you can see the connect this device and your iOS device, the same Wi-Fi network to transfer data. So select the theme. Here we select setup with another device. Setup later in the settings. Now here you need to enter the same Wi-Fi network to connect with your Android device. So here we select my Wi-Fi network. Enter the password. Tap on a join button. Now you can see connect my Wi-Fi network. Here you can see it may take a few minutes to activate your iPhone message on your screen. So wait until see the screen on your device. Now here you can see the data and privacy setting. Tap on continue. Now here you can see the setup iPhone screen on your device. Setup for myself. Setup for a child in my family. So here we select setup for myself. Now you need to create face ID. Here we select the setup later option. Now create an iPhone passcode. So here we enter the passcode. Use anyway. It will take time. Now here you can find the screen to transfer your apps and data. Get your existing apps and information like photos, notes, reminder onto on device. Here you can see the list of options my cloud backup from another iPhone, from Mac or PC, from Android, or don't transfer anything. So here we select from Android option, go back. Here you can see the list of available options to transfer your apps and data from Android to iPhone. So here make sure connect both device with the same Wi-Fi connection or cable connection. So here we select continue with Wi-Fi option. Now here you can find your iPhone name automatically on your device. Now tap on a from Android option. You can see the transfer from Android settings available on your device. Tap on the iPhone device name. Here you can see connect via code. Now tap on a continue on your device and you can find the code on your device, verification code on your iPhone device. Now tap on the continue to connect via code. Now enter the code to transfer all your data from Android to iPhone. So wait. Now you can see the pop-up connect to device. Tap on the connect option and you can see the list of available option to transfer data. Now here you can see the select item to transfer from Android to iPhone. First is the messages, select which items you want to transfer. So first is the messages, so toggle on the option. So toggle on the option you want to allow. Here you can see the contact, toggle on the option. So here you can see the option select item to transfer from Android to iOS device on your iPhone device. So here we select the messages. So toggle on the option you want to backup, allow both automatically backup. Here you can see the messages list, contacts. So toggle on the option you want to backup, call history, events, Google account, photo library. So here you need to allow voice memos, application, mobile plan, display settings, accessibility settings, WhatsApp. So toggle on the option. You can use your fingerprint to backup WhatsApp. Tap on start. Here you can also see the getting chat ready, keep your phone unlocked and this app open to automatically transfer your WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone. Here you can see move chats to iOS device. So it will automatically transfer your all chats from Android to iPhone using this setting also. So you can easily transfer WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone using this latest update. So wait until complete the process. You can see the processing preparing for 42%. You can also tap on cancel to cancel data of your WhatsApp. So it's quite easy to transfer data from Android to iPhone using move to iOS application on your Samsung phone to any Android device or iPhone device. Keep your phone unlocked and this app open to easily move chats to iOS. Now you can see 81% completed. Now it's almost 95% complete. Then complete the process. Now almost done. Tap on the next button. Now you can see backup WhatsApp to 1700 items. You can also add files. Tap on add files to select the files from your device, like if you want to select any downloaded folder or any music folder, or you want to select any photo or ringtone, just select it and tap on the use this folder to backup it on your Android to iPhone. After allow all the permission you want to transfer data from Android to iPhone, tap on continue. Now you can see transferring from Android. You can see transfer all your data you select from Android to iPhone. So wait until complete this process. Here you can see the estimating time to transfer. Keep this iPhone turn on and connected to the power until the transfer is completed. So wait until complete the transfer data. Now you can see it start the transferring call history. Here you can see the almost 2000 contacts in the call history that will back up. Now you can see it will take about 1 hour 35 minutes remaining to transfer all Android phone data to iPhone. Now you can see contact transfer. So wait until complete all the transferring from Android to iPhone until the finish transfer. Now you can see transfer the WhatsApp data backup from Android to iPhone. Make sure both device turn on and connect to the power until the transfer is complete. So wait until complete transfer data from Android to iPhone using this Move to iOS application on your Android device. Now here you can see transfer data from photo library, photos, videos from Android to iPhone. You can see about 50 minutes remaining still display on the screen. So make sure keep your Android iPhone turn on to transfer data. Now here you can see the almost done transferring from Android to iPhone all data including photos, video, WhatsApp data. Here you can see the about 1 minute remaining photo libraries 388 of 393 items 96% completed. Keep your iPhone turn on and connect the power until the transfer is complete. So you can easily transfer data from Android to iPhone using Move to iOS application on your old Android device or any Samsung device to latest iPhone 16, iPhone 16 Pro, 16 Plus, iPhone 15 series, iPhone 15 Pro, any other iPhone device using this Move to iOS application. So it's quite easy to transfer from Android to iPhone. Make sure just your phone is reset, iPhone device is reset. When you set up your iPhone device first time, you need to make sure select the transfer from Android option to transfer data from Android to iPhone. So now we can see it's almost done, about 1 minute remaining message on your in my Android device. You can see it now almost 90% completed the process. Here you can see the 99% complete. Now you can see the message transfer complete on both the Android or iPhone device, and you can see the list of item transfer. The item you transfer from your Android device are now available on iPhone. Some of your items such as voice memo were import to the Move to iOS folder in files. Here you can see the voice memos, messages, contacts, call history, photo library, Google account, application, zero item transfer, application transfer, WhatsApp 1700 item transfer. So you can see the list of all details in apps. Now when complete the transfer, you can see this message transfer complete on your iPhone device. You can see the list of all the data transfer from your Android device to iPhone device using this Move to iOS application on your iPhone device. It's quite easy to transfer data from Android device to iPhone device. Tap on a done. Here you can see tap on a done option. Now tap on a continue, and you need to set up your Apple account here. Enter your email number or iPhone, or create a Apple ID, or you can use other sign in option. So set up your Apple device to use your phone. That's it. So it's quite easy to transfer all data from your Android device to iPhone device using this Move to iOS application. That's it. If you like it, share it.